to Woodward. Lance, Shane?
Sorry.
Pull it together, dude. Try to be a professional, will you? I know you're trying. 30s and 40s right now. Cold front's in the northwest with a gusty north wind behind it. All right, so here's what's going to happen this morning. Snow moving into northwestern and western Oklahoma, into the panhandle. Am I going to get run over? Okay. All right.
He's trying to get through.
Well, he can get through. Chief Engineer Bob Abelow is trying to get through. Anyway, it's a long story, but anyway. All right, so here we hang on.
Thank you, David.
I don't think it's ever happened before in Oklahoma City on live TV.
Is that right?
Is it fair to say we're first?
New.
That your chief engineer goes by in a cart?
On a rascal.
And a skate on a rascal? Anyway, that's great stuff. Wow. This show's been a first for many. That's what I've noticed. I'm just saying that's what I've noticed. All right. For the metro this morning, light rain and sprinkles, central northern Oklahoma. Wow. We'll do anything on this show, won't we? All right, for the afternoon.